Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose, for a Nord village.
I'll show you what I know. What is that blowhard up to now? So, he thinks he can turn Camilla against me. Two can play at this. Here, give this letter to Camilla and tell her it's from Sven. Let's see what she thinks of him after reading that.
All right, then.
Mara Black, it's a fine day with you around.
He what? What are you talking about? Why, that jealous idiot. Thought he could just manipulate me into never seeing Sven again? Thank you for telling me the truth. You should speak to Sven. I'm sure he'll want to thank you too for defending his name.
Good luck. Lucan and I will be waiting for you back in the shop.
You lost? You look like a traveler. Someone that has seen faraway places.
Now that's what I like to hear. Good work. I think you deserve some gold from my tips at the inn.
Until next time.
Whatever you need. Buy Ysmir if it's simple and looking to protect yourself, or deal some damage. Looking for a new blade? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? right. Ironer, take a look. All right, then.
That letter ought to convince Camilla to...
Now that's what I like to hear.
Truly? So maybe my mother isn't crazy after all.
Count out your coin. Summers!
Victory or Sovngarde! I can just stand up. Call yourself a dog. I'm going to put you down. You won't leave Skyrim alive. You
Bjorn! Solene! Thank you. I'm just a poor old woman, dear. No need to trouble yourself with me.
Huh?
Mind's playing tricks on me. Is someone there?
Never should have come here. That's all you've got.
Thank you.
The sooner you find the... You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you? Alvar and I, we got a daughter. Little Dorothy. My girl likes to work the forge with her papa.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell.
You're that visitor been poking around.
Where'd you go?
You're that visitor been poking around. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. They say a dragon attacked Helgen. Sounds like hogwash to me.